those kids. I know the little white ones you'll see with the orange beaks, those are just ibises, but...
Yeah. No, I think he's too big. Because we have them in Canada, and then they're
like... Yeah, I are males, and they're very territorial.
Look at his mouth.